What's up, guys? It's David Palms here. Thanks for coming back for yet another video. So just checking out the Sabal palmettos here. There's a couple of the you here where they've got their trunks curved right into the ground. There's an old root ball part of it. And underneath the water, underneath the sand, and emerging right out underneath the beach. And this year here, this is a year later update. I'm going to do both of them ones here. We got a nice, beautiful, full crown of them. No pruning, actually seed, I'm assuming. Not any of them are really gonna pop because they're going right in the water, but beautiful, beautiful morning here. It's about 35 Celsius, like full clear skies. And they hit a lot of the babies on this hill here. We did have the babies over here. I don't know if you like the music, but this one here, the crown is massive. Huge front. That's the other one that was in the ground there, curving into the water. It's a year later update, so that's the growth in 1 year anyway. Go back and watch the video. I did a video on this palm 1 year ago when it was carrot top, and I said I'd like to see the guy. Maybe this time I'll get lucky and see the guy burn it to climb out there. It'd be funny to watch him. I don't know what he does, but I just think it'd be funny to watch. Anyways, just a quick little update on these two guys, and don't go in the water. Alligators are in there. Not that I'm scared of alligators. I would actually still go in there if they let you, but just an alligator. But here's one more down here. Let's take it down the rest of the way, might as well. Now this one here, I don't know if I caught this last time on the video, but I'll do one this time anyway. This one here, you can see kind of a little more of the trunk. They look really cool though, relaxing against the ground like this. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Later.